Now your WAPT.com Storm Shield 16 weather.
Well, through the evening, there'll be an isolated thunderstorm or two. There's been some very heavy rainfall down towards Macomb and South Mississippi, but it's your typical hot, humid afternoon activity popping up. This will wane through the evening as the evening wears on. Now, notice we have a stalled front off to our north. I showed that to you because that is going to act as a focal point for the next couple of afternoons for afternoon and evening storms to fire up. So a sizzling fourth, a few lucky spots, did see a cooling downpour. Again, storms will be diminishing through the course of the evening, but there will be an isolated storm or two out there. Late afternoon temperatures, you can really see where these cooling storms have been around. Meridian cools off down to 75. Jackson, we were up near 100. Back into the upper 80s. So at least the storms, if you didn't get the rain, we need the rain, but at least it has cooled the temperature off somewhat. Vicksburg, look at that, 98. You can see how the rains have cooled off. Macomb down along the Gulf Coast, 89, up towards the Delta, 97. It'll be the same tomorrow. Possibly not quite as hot in the afternoon because I do expect scattered thunderstorms to fire up by mid-afternoon. So right now, instead of upper 90s to near 100, it looks like low to mid-90s across the area for Tuesday. And across the region, pretty much the same story with that frontal boundary draped in the area. High temperatures not quite as high this week. So for the week, it does look like thunderstorms will be active. And each afternoon, there'll be some gusty winds with those thunderstorms. Brief torrential heavy downpours and lightning strikes, probably the biggest threat. Not much change Tuesday and Wednesday. Probably our two best chances for widespread heat of the day, scattered thunderstorms, and then the storms later in the week go a little bit more isolated. So just a leftover storm or two early this evening, 72 the low, tomorrow up to about 93, certainly hot, humid, and steamy before those thunderstorms fire up. Just a leftover storm early tomorrow evening, 72. Here's that extended forecast. Now, notice with the threat of thunderstorms, high temperatures not as brutal. Thunderstorm chances decrease. And look at those high temperatures. Mid-90s, maybe some upper 90s.